This is Video on Trial. The accused are... Case 1, Dev featuring the Cataract, bass down low.
I like my beats fast and my bass down low.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm still not entirely clear. How do you like your beats?
I like my beats fast.
And how would you like your bass?
Down low.
Down low.
Case 2, Taylor Swift, Back to December.
And I go back to December all the time.
This video is so needlessly emotional, I think I just got my period.
Case 3, Sean Kingston, Party All Night, Sleep All Day.
We like to sleep all day, party all night, this is how we like to live our life.
When you're in your early 20s, you can say things like, I party all night and sleep all day, and then you're cool. But at my age, you party all night and you sleep all day, you're kind of a bum, seriously.
Case 4, Cody Simpson featuring Flo Rida. I.
I have furniture that is more sexually threatening than Cody Simpson. Considerably more threatening.
Case 5, Natalia Kills, Mirrors.
Okay, what was that? Seriously, was that a ghost? Oh, God, I peed a little. Why do I wear my good jeans on this show?
Case 1.
If you wanna get with me, there's some things you gotta know. I like my beats fast and my bass
it's
down.
It's the Cataract.
It's Dev featuring Cataract.
And I'm Trevor Boris featuring Glaucoma.
This video is called Bass Down Low. Now, at first, I thought it was like about gay black guys, but it's not.
This is that girl from that Like a G6 song, the Mambo number 5 of 2010.
I like my beats fast and my bass down low.
At the very beginning of this video, I thought it was kind of like Kesha. But then I saw this Dev and I realized she's showered once.
This is really more of a Facebook status than an entire song. Dev likes her beats fast and her bass down low. I mean, it's a tweet at best, right?
Like 1, 2, 3. And just
Dev, don't get discouraged. Counting is hard. Took me a while, too.
This girl is still really into bragging about how she drinks so much. In 5 years, that is not going to be so charming. You're just going to be this boozy old Lindsay Lohan-esque lady.
All right, now she's doing shots of tequila. And I'm sorry, what is that, Robitussin? That's cough syrup, isn't it? I don't really have a good ending for that joke.
This video is not, I repeat, not an advertisement for cough syrup getting you drunk. Only take cough syrup if you have a cough and want to get drunk. Oh, scratch!
Yeah, I like it loud, and I'll make you shout.
Look, everyone, it's the captain of the SS Trust Fund.
You know you're at a hipster party when you see somebody wearing a captain's hat and people are frozen.
Hunting hat, rainbow fleece, you are one step away from being Trevor Boris's woodland fantasy. The remaining step, be 8.
If you want to get with me, there's some things that you have to know.
Like 1, I do not have sex on the first hour of the first date.
I've only pooped 11 times in my entire life.
I cry during sex.
Before you get with me, there's something you should know. A girl once said that to me and I was like, oh my God, I knew it, you're a guy. I knew it, the lip mustache, the Adam's apple. And she's like, no, I have a cat. I wondered if you're allergic. And I was like, oh, ooh, spoke soon. Want to go to the pharmacy and get some wax? I'll do my eyebrows, you do your lip. We'll split it.
I like my beats fast and my bass down low.
Is this what this girl says when she's on a first date? The guy's like, I like to play tennis and I love to cook. And you?
I like my beats fast and my bass down low.
Anything else? Your bass down low. No, I got the bass. Yeah, you keep saying that.
Okay, well, I gotta suck me and girls off Craigslist.
Want to put my mitts in my oven? Oh, Dev. Oh, your analogies. Oh, Shakespeare is whirling in his grave with jealousy. Lady all right. You bra.
I was felt up with an oven mitt once. It was a MILF making muffins and touching me at the same time. She's a multitasker.
You shouldn't be talking about the Black Eyed Peas. Don't talk about people who are better than you in your video. That's like having a dating profile picture with you and your hotter friend in it.
I can't decide if she's pretty or not. Sunglasses take up a big portion of your face. Like, seriously, she could have one crossed eye. You don't know. Honestly, one timid, like, one of her eyes is like this. That's no good.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm still not entirely clear. How do you like your beats? You like your beats fast. And how would you like your bass? Down low.
I do like that part in the video when all the girls are lined up on that wall and they're doing that chest popping thing. I can't do it though, because I will kill the cameraman. I can't do it. There's no, don't ask me. I got a question for you.
What kind of flow are we talking about? We're talking about the one down there? Because that's the case. And I'll see you in a week.
Let me guess, is Eddie making a menstruation joke right now? Is he?
Oh, and let me guess what he said. You know what? Maybe I'll wait a week and then I'll call you.
I'm pretty sure he is. And I know this because our cycles have synced up. My verdict for this video is save your money, Dev. This was very nice, but seriously, get some RSPs.
I sentenced this video to have to turn the bass way up and listen to it hard.
I sentenced Dev to keep her face down low.